What is it that makes a great soldier? Is it his brain? Or his heart?